Good evening. How is this result for your team?
It's not the result that we want, but okay, it's like this of the football. We know that it will be a tough game. We told this before the game. We know that we have some chances. I told that it was very important to score in these cases. We create sure more opportunities for scoring from the opponent, but okay, this is the football. I'm okay. We try, we work a lot. Defensively, we was very concentrated, very organized. Of course, offensively, we need something more. We need to score. This is our problem.
Is this a problem?
Yes, in this moment, but I don't. I cannot tell that they don't try my players, and I'm with them with their mistakes, with the good things. I'm with them, and I will support and I believe to them.
When we will see Andrei Ivan again on Inter?
I hope this week. Of course, now in this moment we have a little more problems. With the game start bad, very bad for us because Bayram was out. We make the change from the first minute. Also, we have some problems with the attackers, but okay, we need to adapt in this situation, and we need to all the group give something more.
For how long Bayram will be out?
I don't know. I hope it will not be so serious, but I don't know yet.
You talk with him?
No, not yet.
How will be next game with Botoşani?
We will see. We try. We have to give our best, and after we will see what we'll do. I told that I don't complain about the effort of my players. They try, they work, they are disciplined. Of course, we can make something more, but this is something that to believe more. This is what I missed in this moment of in our team.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Hai bine că nu ne-a plouat. Pa, mersi.